This morning we received a call from Grant County deputies that they were in pursuit of a vehicle that was refusing to stop, low speed. It was doing about 40 on the highway. They deployed stop sticks somewhere around Dickeyville, which the vehicle did hit on the right side, but it continued southbound towards Dubuque. At the on-ramp from Highway 11 to 151 in Wisconsin, after being requested by mutual aid from Grant County, we again deployed more stop sticks, which she hit with her left side. The vehicle then crossed into Dubuque, came down at low speeds, and finally down here at Jones and 151 or approximately there, it came to a stop. The driver was identified as a white female, elderly at this time, and she's being assessed for medical conditions.